Well, an Emmett man faces 6.5 years in federal prison after he pled guilty to possessing child pornography. The U.S. Attorney's Office says 54-year-old Rex Lanham III was sentenced to 78 months in federal prison to be followed by 15 years of supervised release. Court records show the FBI determined Lanham had been a member and administrator of social media groups where people were sharing child pornography over the internet. And you can read more about this at KTVB.com.